everybody, welcome back to my channel, and today we will learn a type of painting which is abstract painting with acrylic color. Okay, so we need water, one color or as many as colors you want. I took crimson color, and I took two brushes, one is 2 and one is 0. One is 0 number brush and one is 2 number brush. Then you can take a dropper or one more brush. Okay. So let's start. So first you need to take your paper, take some water in the dropper, and you have to drop some water into the page in this way. Make some drops of water. Big, small, as size you can make as you want. Any size. The beauty can be only visible when it is not dried, but after it is dried, it also looks beautiful. So first I will do this much, then I'll show you next. Now open your paints and take a brush, dip it into it and give each drop some color in this way. Only when you tap it, you can have it. And now you should not even touch the water with the thingy. And now we will continue our painting. Okay? Small drops, big drops, bigger drops, biggest drops. Any shapes and drops you can make. You can create heart shape, you can create circle shape, you can create square shape out of the water only. But guys, because you are going to paint the water and then the beauty is going to be transformed on top of the page.